Praise the Lord, saints. How's everybody doing this morning?
Good.
Glad to be in the house of the Lord.
Amen.
It's a beautiful day. The Lord has blessed us with it. So we will rejoice and be glad.
That's right.
Let's we'll go to the Lord in prayer at this time. Does anybody have a special need you'd like to signify by the name of the Lord? Let's go to the Lord in prayer, remembering all the needs this morning. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for the time and opportunity we have to come into your house. To gather in your name, Lord God, and to draw close unto you, Father. You said in your word that if we draw nigh unto you, you would draw nigh unto us. Father, as we gather together, Lord God, you see the many hands, the many needs. We ask you to minister by the needs of everyone. And show yourself strong on behalf of each and every one of these situations. Come be mindful. Let your people see that we may further believe and give testimony of everything God's done in our lives. In Christ Jesus' name, the church said. Today we got a little special occasion after service today. Got a note here that says everyone's invited to the breakfast room after service for a piece of cake to celebrate Liam Gold's first birthday. So happy birthday to Liam Gold. So if you could take time afterwards, after the service today, stop by, wish him a happy birthday, grab some cake. I'm sure the family will greatly appreciate that. Let's see if we can get Brother Benny, Brother Steve, can you give us a hand this morning and receive an offering for the Lord? Brother Benny, if you would.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for this opportunity we have to be in your house this morning. We bring back this morning from our